I'm sorry, Joko.
I'm
not sure now.
Oh,
wait!
Peter.
I'm fine.
How long have you been here?
25 years.
25.
That's fine. Yes, it's a long time. But I like it.
But it's also
Hobby? Yes. I don't have hobby. I'm here to work. I own a company here. In Cilegon.
My favorite food.
Yes. Bangers and mash.
They
don't understand bangers and mash me.
In other words.
Oh, from Indonesia.
Oh, from Indonesia.
What would they call it? Gila sapi, sapi
gila. Sapi
gila.
Iga
sapi.
Oh,
iga. Gulai
sapi.
How about gulai kambing?
No.
No.
It's not good for health.
That's a good one. Gulai sapi or what's the other one?
Bread rice maybe?
No. What did they call it? No.
What do you usually find?
Eddie.
Oh, Eddie to Serba.
At the weekend, relax.
Relax. Relax at home or?
The skin.
If it's at the beach.
No.
Where?
Which beach? Yeah, which beach?
Oh, beach Anya.
Too many people from Jakarta in Anya.
Yeah, sure.
How about
and there's no good beaches.
How about Bali instead?
No. Too many Australians.
Oh, too many Australians. Lisa.
Where are you taking holiday here?
Huh?
Where
do you take a holiday?
Yes. Where are you? Yes.
Yes, it's funny, sir.
I don't take holidays. I'm here to work. We have over 100 people in the office, or nearly 100. And we just work. Except for Lavar.
You're a hard worker person.
When we are not working, we take off.
How long have you been based in Indonesia?
25 years.
Wow! It's very long time.
Yeah. Maybe you were you stay here more long than Miss Liza.
Miss Liza is.
You only 17.
Yeah, 17.
By the way, you're a smoker, right?
That's true, I have a cigarette, so I must be a smoker. That's a silly question.
You happy here?
Huh? I wouldn't stay for 25 years if I wasn't happy.
Enjoy
it. Yes, I like Indonesia. I love Indonesia.
What do you think about this country, Mister? About personal, about...
Personal or good?